painting. Like,
no, it's not just paintings, all right? It's not what you look at that matters. It's what you see in it, okay? Like, every brushstroke, I think it tells a story.
I look at them long enough, and I just get lost in it. I think creating an image puts people in a place. Makes people feel like they're not alone. Like they're seen, like they're important. I think that's the best thing that art can do. You know, to me, that's the best thing that art can do.
Wow. Didn't actually fall asleep this time.
All right, come on. Let's go. You good?
Is almost here.
I know.
That's for me?
Yeah. How are you feeling about Munich?
Fine, I guess. How are you feeling?
You know, it's not the worst thing in the world to have someone to support you.
Yeah, I know. Okay, that's all the greats did it, right? How do you expect me to become the next Picasso or Van Gogh?
Van Gogh caught up his own ear and was famously depressed.
And he was adored by everyone, all right? I know you don't understand, but I know what I want.
Or what you don't want.
What? Do you think we're gonna get married, have kids?
I didn't expect us to get married. I expected you to try harder than you did. Why do you still paint?
It's all I know.
Draw me.
Vanessa,
I don't care, hurry up.
You look beautiful. You are beautiful.
You didn't ask me to go with you.
I didn't think it was fair to you. What do you think?
It's amazing. Do you know why I gave this to you?
So you can help me find Munich?
Because I know that one day I can go to any country in the world and see your paintings. You won't be too sad when you think about me, will you?
You were the only girl I ever loved.
Why can't I still be?
If I need you, will you still be there?
Yeah. Just like you better be for me.